वेलकम टू माई चैनल ऑनलाइन मीडिया। प्लीज सब्सक्राइब माई चैनल फॉर द लेटेस्ट न्यूज एंड अपडेट्स।
Mr. Shibad, reason why this is so disliked within the Liberal Democratic Party, shoot a gun from the behind, uttered toward a disagreement of former Secretary General Shikiryu Shiba, 6319 of the HG Bhutia, has been outnumbered in the election of the Liberal Democratic Party president to choose a successor to the Prime Minister Shinzo Abe. According to the public opinion polls of the press companies, the name is listed as the top person who expects post to be, but the reputations within the party seems to be different. Apparently, the post of the Liberal Democratic Party departures the history of the former formations of the faction, and the behavior of the shooting a gun from behind are influential. Shiba has shown in the extraordinary willingness to challenge the fourth presidential election and has appeared frequently on the television and radio. However, it seems to be isolated within the party. Why are you so disliked? First of all, there is a large history of the moving blatantly to fall in the cabinet. Mr. Shiba left the party in 1993 in favor of the Akichai Miyazawa cabinet, distrust of the cabinet, and joined the action of the crashers of a political world. Shiryu Ozawa, for this reason, there is some strong voice within the party saying a traitor who went out when the party was in a difficult situation. In 2009, after the rebirth, despite being the Minister of the Agriculture and Water of the Taro Aso cabinet, he boarded the government office with Mr. Kiryu Yoshino, the former the finance minister, and the urged Mr. Aso to retire. Mr. Aso and his colleagues are still distrusting Mr. Shiba, who come to wear his sleep. It is also pointed out that there is a disagreement. When I was the Secretary General of the B cabinet, he said that he would eliminate the faction of politics, but in 15 years he launched his own faction and was dismissed within the party. It seems that the content of the statement sentences may be a cause of the suspicion. In a blog dated August 23 last year, the Korean government decided to abolish the Comprehensive Military Information Protection Agreement with Japan. The problem is that Japan did not face war responsibility directly after the war. It was the root of the story. In addition to being a question within the party, he was criticized online, saying, "It is a secret with the former Prime Minister Yukio Hatoyama."
Welcome to my channel, Online Media. Please subscribe my channel for the latest news and updates.